Hello everyone, welcome. This is Enter the Zone of Pain Total Gaming on the excellent Black Myth Wukong. Continue the journey. We are on chapter 4, but we are looking to unlock some little clues for things we can obtain later on in the game. Oh, my hip feels so bad. One second, peeps. Alright, so let's head back to Yellow Ridge. Need to speak to the horse. Hopefully hopefully my vocals come out a bit louder than before. I did some previous recording on for Fist of an All-Star Lost Paradise on my second gaming channel, Chaos of Anime. But the vocals were quite quiet.
这帮鼠大昏说送去什么卧虎寺，腌好了送于大王。这里的妖怪皆生，
不过阁下放心，这黄风岭猫鼠大圣却不闻不问。这样的大王，我奉劝阁下赶紧逃命，此地不宜久留。你放心去便是，我自有法子。你行还虽少，还是快些。我大师为此地人多燕子。这黄风岭猫鼠大圣这样的大王，我奉劝你放心去，我自有法。
It's weird, you've got this level. This is where we face Mad Tiger, but you can't go anywhere else on this level. Yeah, it's not easy finding the materials to upgrade your weapons. But it is worth it. Couple of other things I need to explore on the other levels as well.
老友，先前在黄风岭一无所获，不得已，只好来求黄眉老佛，来到这小西天，拜过了佛爷爷才知，我这一生为他人虚度，少了许多快乐，不走了。虽说家中大王遭难，可世间福祸，不皆是自取。 佛爷爷说的对，纵情自欲，无忧无虑。我从没像现在这般快活。想当年，如今我皈依佛门，我劝老友就留在此。想当年，如今我皈依，我劝老友。
圣地，不容外道。 眼根受色，而分别六情诸根。眼根受色，眼根六情，眼根受。
He's a guy I need to fight, but I can't.
眼根受色，而分别生。
Nice. Maximum stamina. Maximum stamina. Thank you to everyone that has been supporting the channel. Greatly appreciate it, as always. Thank you. four sparks, sweet.
去寺里，我带你去。
Idiot. I'd be surprised if there's any goodies in this area. Nothing here, nothing here. There is another place that I want to look at where I should be able to increase my mana bar. So I boosted up his level, so interesting to see if two come out this time. Nah, I've lost it. Won't be able to get that guy, because I should have stayed as a fox. Yellow Ridge is fine. I feel like there's another task to do at Squall Hideout. But all he does is sell stuff, and I've bought quite a lot of stuff off him. Oh, didn't notice this. There's another pathway on this area, loves. own. Oh, the secret path's not there. Oh no, there it is. It's not at Thunderclap. Thunderclap Temple. I might have already got it. No, there was another little golden bowl that contained a pill. Don't know then. Stupid bot. I'll have to find one of those Black Myth Wukong videos on YouTube. Secrets in Chapter 3. We will just get back to Chapter 4. No, I don't want to activate that, you numpty.
千真，这有一间小庙，招呼招呼。
莫要猴急。让叔叔也帮你一帮。
二位元老，里头正排筵席，快请进来饮几杯薄酒吧。
二位贵客怎来的这般迟啊？你们家夫人这次又没来吗？
夫人碍于身份不便在下界露面，但她心里一直记挂着各位，特差小的送来这份薄礼。夫人说了，盼仙姑早日康复，早日上天一叙。
夫人未来实是可惜，我们可是备了一出好戏要唱，专意等了这许久嘞。而今礼被偷了，人被杀了，不如拿你两个顶缸吧。
我们不过是办事的下人，奶奶这是扯什么笑话呀？
猪八戒，我知你生的丑，怕见人，但也不用要，顶着另一张猪脸哄我母亲吧。
没颜色。
我老猪一身上火，你母亲也不知哪一位，且得等着。
好薄情的人，当年你在这岭上杀人放火毁他清誉，如今却都不记得了。
清誉都做野妖精了，还有脸提什么清誉？
我说呢，原来你就是那蜘蛛精的小辈。罢了罢了，叫我一声好叔叔，老猪给你几分面子，去那破洞里见见故人。
你乐意去也好，不乐意去也罢，可不由你了。
Thank you.
进我逃。
病得好。
这些昆虫披了人皮，穿了人衣，也只会这等阴损勾当。
是是是，哪比得上你天蓬元帅光明正大？那一位的尸身我估摸着还没凉透呢，你这就又找了只仙猴子拜作师兄了？
放你娘的屁！叫你母亲早早出来求饶，说是我念你年少无知，留你一条贱命。
实话与你说，东西就在盘丝洞里，若是怕了就赶紧逃吧。
你儿子便怕，这破洞只有我一次给他铸平，看你们一窝再去哪里藏。
How much sparks have I got? I've got 5. Nice. Who? Oh, right, okay. Not enough will. Gold tree core. I've only got two. That's just the general standard weapon. Let's check out who this villain is before we end the let's play. What? Ah! idiot. This place is huge. Yeah. Using the god moderately extends the duration of the next ring of fire. That should be like a defensive shield, though.
不中用。
I want to get my will higher to at least, what have I got? 31,000. I want to get it to over 100. Interesting.
Yeah, rude.
This guy never has much to buy, you know. Awaken Wineworm. That's...
天上宫阙回不去喽，
道祖慈悲，好汉俯首夺天地之秀气，采日月之华精。阴阳生五行，五行运一性，一性病一桃花，一行立一乾坤。好汉若有丹药之需，可随时来我这里。
That costs how much? 2000? An ancient tattered page records of.
Hmm.
若非好汉上门，想走近道的人多了。才有了炼丹术。
老夫孤孤单单，只等你来与我散心事。种瓜得瓜，种礼得礼，如此也好。闲谈物事，老夫且得专心农活。
I never get his purpose, to be honest. Oh, let's see what we got. What can we spare? Boss two.That's two. That's two. Hmm. right, I'm going to end it here. So I hope you enjoyed that one. Thank you for watching. You guys take care, stay safe, and I will see you on the next video. Peace.